signs that permission slip. We're talking about fun things like hay rides, pumpkin carvings, awesome archery, whitewater rafting, apple picking in the Big Apple Orchard. Tell your parents to come out for a fun-filled weekend. Don't worry, folks. We'll keep up while our scouts pitch a tent in record time. Some of you probably say, hey, didn't we just have a bazaar? I said, no, stupid. That was just a couple of kids hanging out with their scout ranger at his dorm room. Talking to you, Brandon. Grab your poles. While we head upstream, dads, and take in the great outdoors for some salmon fishing. Grab your poles.
Get ready.
Hey, we're also going to have a scavenger hunt with first prize, the burning snowboard. Hunt some cats with the flying paintball. First prize, a new GT performance. Refreshments and group for the parents. Hey kids, that's where your parents start to hate each other's and start f***ing each other after cookouts are over. You see, if they don't have activities like this, then your mom's gonna cut her hair all short and sew her shut. Hell, she'd cut her off if she could. It's like a defeminization process. You'll see it when you get older. Hey Brandon, I'm looking at you. I'm talking to you, Brandon.